Yo, what up? We're gonna play some Cuphead, I suppose. I heard this thing's fucking hard, so might as well do it like late at night, 'cause why not? Cuphead, don't deal with the devil. Once upon a time, a magical place called Inkwell Isle, there lived there were two brothers named Cuphead and Mugman. They lived without a care under the watchful eye of the wise elder Kettle. One day, the two boys wandered far from home, and despite Elder Kettle's many warnings, ended up on the wrong side of the tracks and entered the Devil's Casino. Inside, Cuphead and Mugman soon found themselves on the winning streak of the craps table. "Hot dog!" exclaimed King Dice. Oh shit, there he is. The casino's sleazy manager. "These fellas can't lose." "Nice run, boys," laughed the newcomer. The brothers grasped. It was the casino's owner, the Devil himself. "Now, how about that we raise the stakes?" he suggests with a toothy grin. "Win one more roll and all the loot in my casino is yours," the devil boomed. "But if you lose, I'll have yourselves. Deal?" Cuphead, blinded by easy riches, nodded and grabbed the dice for throw. "Good gosh, Cuphead, no!" cried Mugman, for he understood the danger. But it was too late. Oh shit. "Snake eyes," laughed the devil, while slamming the floor. "You lose!" The brothers trembled in fear as he loomed over them. "Now about those souls." That sounds a lot like Dark Souls. The brothers pleaded for their lives. "There must be another way to repay you," Mugman stammered. "Yes, but please, mister," Cuphead added. "Perhaps there is," the devil snickered, pulling out a parchment. "I have here a list of my runaway debtors. Collect the souls for me and I just might pardon you two mugs." Their cups, get it. "Now get going," the devil roared, kicking the boys out most rudely. "You have till midnight tomorrow to collect every one of these souls, otherwise I'll be the one collecting yours." Cuphead and Mugman were terribly frightened and ran away as fast as they could. "Come on, Mug," panted Cuphead. "We have to find the Elder Kettle, he'll know what to do." Aw, oh, man, look, he's the little hourglass man. "Hey, what's up, dude? Check my phone real quick, it's a picture of my dog. It's a picture of my dog. Look at that." Alright, fuck's going on? What the fuck's going on? There you go. Oh shit. What a fine pickle you boys got yourselves into. Player 2 has joined. Have they? "I know you don't want to be the pawns of the devil. But if you refuse, I can't bear to imagine your fate. You must play along for now, collect those contracts. And you'd best be ready for some nasty business. Your debtor's friends won't be very friendly once you confront them. In fact, I expect they'll transform into terrible beasts." Oh shit, man. "Now take this potion, you won't hang. They won't hang you out to dry." Can't read. "I'll give you the most remarkable magical abilities. Now go to my writing desk and use the magical inkwell there. You need to prepare yourselves for a scrap." Oh man. Oh shit. Yeah. Shit. How does this work? Ah, look at that. You gotta hit X. Yeah. get this guy up here. Oh, this is gonna be rough. Suck. I don't wanna have to control two people. Can I just control one of them? Can I, like, do this by myself? Oh, shit. No! Ugh, scoozy. Now do I get to leave this place? That was kind of annoying. Do I talk to you, Grandpa? What's up, dog? Yeah, whatever you say. Shake a leg. Yeah. Fuck me! Oh, man. Can I leave? Can I leave? Oh, beautiful. I don't want him here. No! What? Can I get rid of this guy? How do I get rid of this guy? Can I get rid of player two for good? Oh, okay. Let's equip. Ah. Oh. Oh, what's up, man? Mr. Apple Man. Hey, fellas, there's only one of me. Looks like you're important app. No, man. Get the fuck out of here. I don't want you here. Aw, oh, thanks, guy. What do we got in the shop? What do we got in the shop? Oh, extra hit point. Long range with below average damage, no ammo required. Short range, great damage if you can keep close to your target. Smoke bomb. Roundabout. Great coverage, average damage, aim backwards for maximum range. I don't want any of your shit. I also really don't want player two to be here. How do I get rid of player two? Player two should not be here. Can I get rid of player two? Thank you.